Boys, welcome back to another video, and today we are once again back with another set of FUT Champs Rewards. This week I did get 14 wins. I actually went 14-3. The three losses came to people who knew who I was as well, because I got tweets and messages from every single person I lost to. And they weren't being nasty or anything, but when I play people who know who I am, they really want to beat me, so those games were like World Cup finals, and it was very boring. But anyway, we got a 14, which gets us two red picks, a 100k pack, an ultimate pack, a 91 plus Totsie figs thing, and I think it's like 50,000 coins. And not only have we got the two red player picks, but I've also got a bunch of normal player picks, and I have the 93 plus Tots or Shapeshifters, just to see if we can get any decent pulls. But we'll get into the red picks first, so let's just see. One of four. Come on. That's not bad, you know. Immobile, I've actually heard good things about Immobile, and the card does look very nice. Four star, five star. 6'1" means he might be a little bit heavy, but decent agility and balance. We'll take it. And into the second red pick. Can I have Ronaldo, please? No, I can't have Ronaldo, but I can have a Thomas Muller, and I'm going to have to take him, as he's the only one that's not a duplicate already. So, okay, red picks out of the way. Now onto these player picks. I didn't get too many, but I just wanted to have a few, just in case we could pull one of the new cards. Into pick one. Not a great start. We go again, come on. Show me a green, not a Witzel. Greens, 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 or at least walkouts. Like, I don't just want 83s game. Jorginho. It's a little bit better, but let's show us some green. No, I just got no luck at the moment. Okay. It's definitely not the best one. Four star. But we do, in fact, get a FUT Hero Shapeshifters. Rickon. Is he worth anything? No. Like 50k, and he's only been out for just over an hour. But we got one. But listen here, I'm going to need another one. Okay. I'm going to need a Ginola. Or just somebody decent. Sabitzer. It's not looking good. Oh, Ruben Diaz. Not bad. And the last of the normal picks. Can we end with another green? No. I guess it was a little bit too much to ask to get another green, to be fair, because we did get one, and that's probably pretty lucky in and of itself. Okay, now onto the Tots or Shapeshifters player pick. This could be huge. It could also just not be huge, so let's see. Come on. Yeah, no, that one's not huge. We did just get a red Muller. I mean, Vlahovic is probably the choice here. But I think I've got him red, so I am in fact going to take David Alaba. Yeah, I'm going to take David Alaba. So definitely not the worst player picks there, but the green that we did get could have been someone better. But no complaints. Okay, so we have got a bunch of packs saved up in the store, but I am going to be saving most of these for First in the World Squad Battle Rewards tomorrow, so make sure you don't miss that. It should be a pretty packed episode. But let's get on to these actual packs. So starting off with the 100k pack. Let's see some more green. Come on. Ginola. Back in a tradable Ginola would be wild. I don't know what his price is yet. I haven't seen. But I imagine he's costing a fortune. On to the ultimate pack next. No expectations from this thing. They are never, ever good to us. But let's see. It is a walkout at least. Argentine, centre forward. It's going to be Dybala, but at this point of the game, it's not great, is it? And nothing else in the pack as well. I was hoping there might be a walkout hidden behind him. But other than Dybala, the next best player is Sommer. Big L. And the final pack of the video, the 91 plus E-Figs and minor Tots 3 players pack. I'm pretty sure that since Team of the Season actually ended, this is the first time I've got to 14 wins and the first time I'm actually opening this pack. So I don't expect too much from it, but let's see. Come on. Be nice. Boost my coin balance, please. Dutch, centre mid. Van den Boomen. I should have just stopped at 11 like I usually do. That is horrendous. And obviously nothing in the pack hiding behind him. I mean, the one positive is all of the Team of the Season cards do now sell because they're very, very useful for SBCs. But I was hoping for something a little bit better. But it'll do. But yeah, that is going to do it from me, boys. Thank you so, so much for watching the video. As always, I really, really do appreciate it. Not the worst set of FUT Champs Rewards I've ever had. At least we made a few hundred thousand coins off the Team of the Seasons. And the Immobile pull isn't too bad. Maybe I could get Insigne in the team somehow. I don't know. But yeah, let me know down below where you guys finished if you played FUT Champs and what you got in your rewards. Hopefully, you did pretty good. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you boys again in the next one. Cheers, boys.